The feet of a young man, Rudyard Kipling. Now the four-way lodge is opened. Now the hunting winds are loose. Now the smokes of spring go up to clear the brain. Now the young men's hearts are troubled for the whisper of the trees. Now the red gods make their medicine again. Who hath seen the beaver busied? Who hath watched the black-tailed mating? Who hath lain alone to hear the wild goose cry? Who hath worked the chosen water where the owl nanich is waiting, or the sea trout's jumping crazy for the fly? He must go, go, go away from here. On the other side the world he's overdue. Send your road is clear before you when the old spring threat comes o'er you, and the red gods call for you. So for one the wet sail arching through the rainbow round the bow, and for one the creak of snowshoes on the crust, and for one the lakeside lilies where the bull moose waits the cow, and for one the mule train coughing in the dust. Who hath smelt wood smoke at twilight? Who hath heard the birch log burning? Who is quick to read the noises of the night? Let him follow with the others, for the young men's feet are turning to the camps of proved desire and known delight. Let him go, go, etc. Ah, do you know the blackened timber? Do you know that racing stream with the raw, right-angled log jam at the end? And the bar of sun-warmed shingle where a man may bask and dream to the click of shod canoe pulse round the bend? It is there that we are going with our rods and reels and traces, to a silent, smoky Indian that we know, to a couch of new-pulled hemlock, with the starlight on our faces, for the red gods call us out and we must go. They must go, go, etc. Too, do you know the shallow Baltic where the seas are steep and short, where the bluff, leeboarded fishing lugers ride? Do you know the joy of threshing leagues to leeward of your port on a coast you've lost the chart of overside? It is there that I am going, with an extra hand to bail her, just one able longshore loafer that I know. He can take his chance of drowning, while I sail and sail and sail her, for the red gods call me out and I must go. He must go, go, etc. 3. Do you know the pile-built village where the sago dealers trade? Do you know the reek of fish and wet bamboo? Do you know the steaming stillness of the orchid-scented glade when the blazoned, bird-winged butterflies flap through? It is there that I am going with my camphor, net, and boxes, to a gentle, yellow pirate that I know, to my little wailing lemurs, to my palms and flying foxes, for the red gods call me out and I must go. He must go, go, etc. 4. Do you know the world's white roof tree? Do you know that windy rift where the baffling mountain eddies chop and change? Do you know the long day's patience, belly down on frozen drift, while the head of heads is feeding out of range? It is there that I am going, where the boulders and the snow lie, with a trusty, nimble tracker that I know. I have sworn an oath, to keep it on the horns of Overspoli, and the red gods call me out and I must go. He must go, go, etc. How the four-way lodge is opened, now the smokes of council rise, pleasant smokes, ere yet twixt trail and trail they choose, now the girths and ropes are tested, now they pack their last supplies, now our young men go to dance before the trees. Who shall meet them at those altars, who shall lead them to that shrine? Velvet-footed, who shall guide them to their goal? Unto each the voice and vision, unto each his spur and sign, lonely mountain in the northland, misty sweat bath neath the line, and to each a man that knows his naked soul. White or yellow, black or copper, he is waiting, as a lover, smoke of funnel, dust of hooves, or beat of train, where the high grass hides the horseman, or the glaring flats discover, where the steamer hails the landing, or the surf boat brings the rover, where the rails run out in sand drift. Quick! Ah, heed the camp kit over, for the red gods make their medicine again. And we go, go, go away from here. On the other side the world we rover do. Send the road is clear before you when the old spring threat comes o'er you, and the red gods call for you.